I'm gonna do a song. I wrote this with my buddy Eddie Wilson. I spent the last 9 and a half, almost 10 years of my life down in Nashville, Tennessee, trying to write songs that would pay the bills. Still trying to do that. But I was headed out to Pennsylvania a few years back, meeting up with this fella named Tyler Farr. And we had country music playing on the radio. And I start keeping track of how many times they mentioned their jacked up truck and my girlfriend's cut off jeans and her boots and sugar shakers. I lost track and I got back into town and I called up my buddy. I said, brother, if we're going to get a song on the radio, we're going to have to write about this crap, whether we want to or not. So we did, and it's a song we wrote called Something Different. So whatever happened to three chords and the truth? I'm tired of hearing songs about your woman, her cut-off jeans and her cowboy boots. I don't care about your jacked-up truck sitting on your tailgate. So I rolled into Nashville with something different to say. I'm a man who sings from my heart, singing songs about my life. How my mom and daddy raised me to know wrong from right. I know that song on the radio that they say is a hit. But if you're asking me, I think it sounds like shit. Cause you're all singing songs about the same damn thing. And with that auto-tune, half the country boys can't sing. Now don't get me wrong, I like a hot little country girl. Give me back my cash, I ain't waiting there, Merle. So until you learn to write and sing a real country song, take your ass right on back to where you came. Sing songs for a living. No, it ain't my paycheck yet. And my long hair won't cover up my redneck. And I'm pretty sure Willie ain't waiting and doing his way. Hell, even George Jones not loving her today. And if you don't like what I'm saying, son, that's just fine. I'll take your pop country ass back to the Florida Georgia line. Cause I like a country song I can believe. It paints a picture I can feel and see. Want to speak straight from the heart. Give me back my cash, I ain't willing to work.